24-hour garage people?
I could probably do it, yeah. I fancy I'll open... That's it. I fancy I'll open a stationer's. Stock quaint notepads for weekend pagans. While you were out at the Rollwright Stones, I came and set fire to your shed. Cause you probably work at an all-night garage. You probably work at an all-night garage. You probably work at an all-night garage with talk radio on. And you curse my soul cause I don't want petrol. You curse my soul cause I don't want petrol. I only came down for a tube of Pringles, sour cream and chives. And because you gotta get up off your big fat ass to go and get my crisps, your frown increases. And after having walked half a mile to where the crisps lie in the far corner of the shop, you come back and you throw them into that metal tray device thing that separates us. And you say, £1.12. As opposed to, that'll be 98 pence, please, sir, do come again. And he thinks he's really hard behind the toughened glass in his V-neck shell jumper. He's done this, of course, to annoy me. But it has the opposite effect of amusing me no end. And now, of course, I've got a lot of time on my hands and many other things to buy. I'll have two scotch eggs and a jar of Marmite. Two scotch eggs and a jar of Marmite. Two scotch eggs and a jar of Marmite. What sandwiches have you got? Well, of course, now he's getting really irate. And his voice starts getting louder. Starts to sound a little bit like Leadbelly at the depot. I got ham, I got cheese, I've got beef, I've got chicken, I've got tuna sweet corn, I've got tuna sweet corn. I'll have 10 Kit Kats on a Motrin Atlas, 10 Kit Kats and a Motrin Atlas, and a blue CD on the Hallmark label, cause that's sure to be good. Friday morn, just a mile and a half from town. His head was found on the driving range, and his body has never been found.